What's happening, fellas? I'm gonna just hold your attention for 2 minutes, not even 2 minutes, 20 seconds before we get into this video. It's a 15 minute long highlight video, but if you do want to get full access to the entire video, if this is an album that you've been waiting for me to review since I reacted to Change by Karnivool, that single, 3 years ago, then it's the perfect opportunity to get involved in the Patreon. If I do so say, but I'm stuttering. Yeah. Not a good start, but I'm here to plug the Patreon page, guys, because we are a completely independent channel that has no funding from sponsors. All of the videos that I upload get copyright claimed, so I make no revenue from that. So it's completely community funded. So if you guys would like to support me and obviously avail of all of the other perks that Patreon brings as well, then please do head on over to patreon.com/drewfortune, where you can support me directly as a creator, along with the 350 to 400 people that support me on a monthly basis as well, which I very much so love and appreciate. So if you want to become one of those absolute legends, then all the links will be in the description, guys. But for now, if you don't want, that's fine as well. It's absolutely fine. Here's a 15-minute highlight video of my reaction to Karnivool's Sound Awake album. Let's go. I remember this band being very atmospheric, very progressive, very catchy as well in that Change song. The song's called Simple Boy. I mean, the Tool comparison's always going to be obvious with a bass tone that prominent. It doesn't sound like the bass that Tool used, but, you know, it was pretty bang on the money back 3 years ago, you know? Oh, yeah. Rugrats vibes. Never thought I'd say that in a song. As I actually really needed to hear something like this tonight. Something very experimental. And this is like, how many years old is this album? Ah, yeah. I needed something like this tonight. I felt a little bit jaded by like metalcore for the last while. Just I've been listening to a lot of it. Karnivool is one of these bands that I've always had so much respect for, even though I've only heard like one or two of their tracks, because I've just always seen people speak so highly of them. Ever since I started doing like metal reactions on this channel, which is like a good few years now, Karnivool have always been in the mix with this album, man, which is like what, 14 years old? Oh, this is so good. It's just one of them songs that I don't know how to describe other than I just feel cool when I listen to it. This song I may have heard on stream a while back, now that I see the name, but definitely haven't got a reaction to it on YouTube. May have heard it once or twice. Yeah, I think I maybe was suggested. I actually think I was playing Shipment on Modern Warfare 2 when that game kind of first came out, and I remember grinding Shipment to rank up guns, and someone suggested this song on Twitch. But again, I was balls deep in a camo grind, so I probably didn't give this track the respect that it deserves, but I've heard it's very good. Again, I feel cool listening to this. Reminds you of just like what music is all about. It's not always about like the most technical guitar riffs and like the most unique or like attention grabbing breakdowns. It's just good music doesn't need to be explained, you know? It's just like doing everything correct. It's like, ah, yeah. again, it just has that swag about it. Oh, a little kind of shift in tune. Feels like it's dropped down a tone. It's a new day. I was also speaking to a friend, shout out to Alex, who I was at the recent Gojira concert with, and he was saying he's seen these guys in the UK recently. He's a big fan of those. These, I should say. Feels like a sunrise vibe. New Day being the name of the song. That progression kind of feels like the start of a new day. Like I can imagine a cinematic scene with the sun rising, like coming over the horizon, that kind of feel. Those remind me of the contortionist's language, the intro to part one, has that delayed clean guitar. Beautiful. Yes, please, thank you. Yeah, double up on it. Double down, baby. That is slick. Okay, that sounds mental in my right ear. Okay, right. What do we got here? Bass is old school sounding bass as well. Actually making me even more excited to hear Change again, because that was like the single that everyone wanted me to hear off this album, and I'm loving all these tracks, so coming back to Change with a fresh perspective. That is unique. Bass is almost tuned like a guitar. It's so distorted. I'm sorry, but I am bringing that back. God's not where you hold. His moment coming on. That was so fucking nasty. Is that something you don't really pay too much attention to or care much about when you're not a music nerd? A gented out guitar reminds me of Tesseract. Goosebumps are back, and we're going into Change. Oh, I'm so happy. Oh, I remember it straight away, instantly. Hello. Oh. This is like the biggest nostalgia trip of all time. The fact that this is the outro to the album as well is just the icing on the cake. It's a massive, massive shout out to anyone who has been following the channel since I first reacted to this song, lads. We have gone on a mental journey to get to this point. That is like, I need to start listening to this song again. This has just drifted out of rotation years ago, and that part alone just speaks volumes to me. Just the way I remember, oh, that's so nostalgic. Like, just the way matter to the stars become matter to the same, like the way he goes from the, I don't know about vocals and stuff, but that sounds amazing, that switch up. Oh lads, if you could feel the emotions right now, this feels like a big defining return to a song. This is an overwhelming feeling of emotions right now. It's like not just the feeling of listening to a song that's so nostalgic to me. It's like just thinking about the overall journey and like not only the memories, but like the friends, the experiences that I've made just by sitting in different locations throughout my house over the last 3 years and just filming hundreds of videos. You know, oh man, it's been a crazy ride. And we're only getting started as well. That's why it's just so like, such an amazing feeling as well. Crazy. I fucking love you. You know that? I fucking love you lot. One thing that I hope that this video brings is at least a few new ears to this band, because you guys introduced me to this band 3 years ago, and it's 3 years later now and I'm still loving it just as much. So I hope I can now pass on the torch. That's a beautiful thing. Best song ever made.